Governor Walker says Wisconsin is making veteran-owned businesses a priority. He visited Wrightstone Financial in Appleton as part of a day-long celebration. New logos, banners, and more were unveiled. Walker says it's part of the growing movement encouraging veteran entrepreneurship.
As we know statistically that veterans are about 30% more likely to hire fellow veterans, and so our goal overall is to have more of our veterans, particularly those men and women returning from deployment overseas recently, to be able to come back and pursue a career.
The governor says it's especially important in the wake of declining business ownership by veterans.